Behind the scenes, deployments manage replica sets. Each deployment is mapped to one active replica set. Use kubectl get replica sets command to view the current set of replicas. Replica sets are scaled through the deployment for each service and can be scaled independently. As mentioned before, the real strengths to Kubernetes come when you work in a declarative way, instead of using imperative to scale and expose commands. Let me show you how to scale the front-end deployment using an existing deployment configuration file. First, let's see how many of our Hello pods are running. Currently, we only have one. We'll change that by updating the replicas field of our deployment manifest. Then we'll apply the change. Now if we look at our replica set, we can see information about what's happening. The desired number of replicas was updated. I can use the get pods command to watch the pods come online. We'll see the correct number of pods here. Now we can check that the deployment updated to the correct number of replicas. Yep, looks like we now have 3 replicas that the deployment is managing. And we can still hit our endpoint like before. At this point, we now have multiple copies of our Hello service running in Kubernetes, and we have a single front-end service that's proxying traffic to all 3 pods. This allows us to share the load and scale our containers in Kubernetes.